Good evening, I'm meteorologist Karen Williams, and as you can see by our satellite radar, we have a few showers that are beginning to develop off to the extreme west here. Parts of Hot Springs and Little Rock are seeing some showers, but outside our station, we have increasing clouds, and it doesn't feel too bad outside. I'll have your full forecast coming up as the Delta News at 10 Weekend Edition starts right now.
News that works for you. This is the Delta News at 10.
Increasing clouds, sand, dry conditions, your full forecast after the break. And Karen, what are we checking out tonight? Let's see, I kind of dove in there and stole your thunder a little bit.
You just pretty much gave it away right there. But anyway, what we have right now, we have some showers that are out to our west, but outside our studios, we have cloudy conditions outside. We will remain dry for your Sunday morning, but when that rain arrives, I'll have your full forecast after the break. In your weather headlines, we had dry conditions for your Saturday, and as you could tell, by the afternoon, those clouds were starting to increase. Now, for your Sunday, it's going to be dry in the morning, but we expect the rain to arrive later on for your Sunday. More on that in a moment. Now, looking at the satellite and radar again, we have overcast conditions. It's mainly a breakup for right now, but things are going to stay dry for the most part. There are a few showers that are out by Hot Springs and Little Rock, but I don't expect them to move into our area. So again, for your church services on Sunday, you can expect it's going to remain dry. It'll be cloudy conditions, but I think in the afternoon, if you want to finish off your brunch and whatnot, then you might want to just carry that pocket umbrella. Now, looking at that outdoor forecast, we're looking at dry conditions for your Sunday, 46 degrees. Then by 1 p.m., we'll still keep those clouds around and we'll still have some cloudy conditions by 5 p.m., 55 degrees. Now, looking right now, we have 43 degrees in Greenwood and winds are calm, the humidity at 73%, and that dew point at 35 degrees. So it is kind of dry out there, and that barometric pressure is at 30.31, and right now it's steady for right now. And Greenville, you're at 45 degrees with a south wind 3 miles per hour. That humidity is 65%, and that dew point at 34 degrees. Looking at our numbers for the almanac, we reached 52 degrees and 54 respectively. Low temperatures, we started out at 28 and 26. The records, 1909, 81 degrees, 76, and 2007. 20 degrees for 1959, and 16 degrees, 1963. Now, as we move on here, we're looking at low temperatures will be in the upper 30s, so it won't be too bad out there. Not as cold as it's been. 37 for Kosciuszko, 40 for Chula, 41 for Yazoo City, and 41 for Providence. And then for your looking at the future cast here, again, we'll remain dry, but by Sunday evening, the showers will start to move in, and then we will have some showers to move in from the east. And we expect those showers to be out of here for the most part by Tuesday. We're looking at another view of the future cast, and again, you see the showers moving in by Sunday, and then Monday, the heavier showers move in. Then we get a dry patch just in time for Monday evening. Looking at the radar and clouds, we're going to zoom that in. And for the most part, we have overcast conditions. High pressure has already moved on out. And then as we go up to the mid-Atlantic, things remain quiet there. And then for the middle of the country, all is quiet, but our next weather maker is moving in our direction. Current temperatures, you don't see a whole lot of cold air in the middle of the country. For the most part, it's pretty normal. And our next chance for rain will be, the heaviest chance will be on Monday. Now, looking at the Mississippi River numbers, you can see we're above flood stage at 49.7. And again, that is just moving on up and we expect to be above flood stage by Friday. That is the projection at 50.6. And for Yazoo River levels, those levels are just below flood stage and will continue to move down by Friday. Now, looking at your forecast, we have increasing clouds, not as cold, 39 degrees. And then for tomorrow, we'll have cloudy, showers would be likely. And then by the 7-day forecast, we're looking at the heavy rains and will be breezy. Temperatures in the 60s before that line moves through. And notice by Wednesday, Tamara, it's going to be in the upper 40s, which should be for the winter. And we start to rebound a little bit by the end of the week.
All right, we got a little bit of everything then going on in this weather
forecast. Oh, yeah, this is the pattern for right now. And again, it's that up and down pattern. That's going to be that way for a little bit.
Definitely. Well, I'm looking forward to that sunshine then.
Yes.